How to multiply the long way by Tisha D. Let's try to multiply 21 times 63. First, line them up, where 21's on top and 63's on the left. Start multiplying using the 3. 21 times 63. Say, 1 times 3 is 3. Then multiply 3 times 2. 3 times 2 is 6. Now put a 0 in the holding place underneath the 3. Now to multiply the 6. 6 times 1 is 6. Now, 2 times 6 is 12. Now we need to add the columns together. Three plus zero is 3. 6 plus 6 is 12. So put the 1 over top of the 2 and put the 2 underneath the 6. 2 plus the 1 is 3. And 1 plus 0 is 1. So 21 times 63 equals 1,323. This was an example of how to multiply the long way by Tisha D.